Jump Rope Bingo Edition.
Hello, friends and family. This is Miss White at North Star Elementary. Today, we are going to play Bingo Jump Rope. So, what you'll need is a rope and just a jump rope if you want to play with me for the next few minutes. And if you want to play after, then you will need a bingo card. And the bingo cards are from Mike Morris PE. I'll put a link in my bio so that you can go to Mike Morris's website and grab a bingo card if you would like. There's multiplication and there is addition, all right? So you'll also need two dice, which I forgot. Let me get that. Okay, here are my two dice. And if you don't have a printer at home, then you can also make a bingo card, all right? I have a picture of that. I will show you that. So you could just make a 5x5 bingo card, and I'll be sure to show you that too. So, if you have these handy dandy sleeves, they're great because you can use markers on them, the Expo markers, and then they'll erase. If you don't, then I just brought some random pieces of paper and we'll just cover up the board, okay, with these construction papers, because I want to be able to use this board as many times as I want to play the game. Okay, let's get started. We're going to do addition bingo to start off with. And so if you're super excited to do multiplication, then I'll be sure to post that in the next video. But if you play on your own, then totally addition or multiplication is fine. But for now, we're going to play the addition bingo. Okay, let me get set up with putting ready to go. We're going to play together, and then if you want, like I said, if you want to play this at home, then I will put the resources below in my bio so you can get that. Real quick, for the jump rope, there's a couple ways that you can play jump rope bingo. Of course, we can play jump rope bingo by just jumping over the rope. For some of you that are learning how to jump rope still, you might just do jumps, ignite your cape, and then let the rope come to your feet and jump over. That would be one jump, all right? Or if you want to right now, we're gonna be going a little bit faster. And so if you would like to, you could lay your jump rope down for this part of the game and do some bell hops or some ski jumps. So let me show you that right now so you can decide how you want to do the jump rope. So I'm gonna roll the dice here. Oh my gosh, and I got a 6 and a 5. So I'm gonna count up. I'm going to count my dots, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11. I'm gonna do 11 jumps. So, I can either do 11 bell hops. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11. I can do 11 ski jumps. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Oh, 11, oh my gosh. Or, I almost forgot, or I could do 11 hops on one foot. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11. And then I'll try to remember to do the other leg on the next round. Our goal is to work up to doing 11 jumps in a row. All right? So, tap, tap, let the rope come around and jump, okay? That might be a little slower and a little bit more difficult to stay up with us. So if you're just learning to jump rope, again, totally fine, but maybe do the bell hops with the rope. Our goal is to get 11 jumps in a row. Hold on, let me get ready to count here. Okay, tap, tap, here we go. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11. Awesome. And then I would get to mark my board, okay? So decide how you want to jump, and then I'm going to roll the dice for real. We're going to start playing bingo. Here we go. I'm going to just jump with the rope, and then sometimes I'm going to lay it out and jump with you that way. Okay, so I'm going to switch back and forth. Okay, I got, ooh, that one's tough to see. There's a dot in the middle, so I got a 5 and a 4. I'm going to count on this time using the big number first. 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. We are going to do 9 jumps in a row. Okay? If you don't get it the first time, no worries. You can try again. Okay, here we go. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. Okay, I did it. If you're still trying, go ahead and keep trying. And I'm going to mark our bingo card. So if I have the sleeve and I'm using an Expo cut, I can pick any 9. I'm going to pick this 9 right here. Maybe I'll get some numbers here and I can use that free space. I'm going to mark that free space since it's free. Or I can also tear paper and put the piece of paper right on the 9. Okay, so either will work. Just have fun with it. I don't have the bingo card that I made just because the numbers were different. So I'm trying to match the numbers. All right, here we go. We'll roll the dice again. Toss them up. Okay, a 5 and a 1. I can count on 5, 6. All right, 6 jumps. This time I am gonna do bell jumps with my friends practicing bell jumps. And if you're practicing jump ropes, go ahead and do 6 jumps with your rope swinging. Okay, bell hops, here we go. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Awesome, I'm gonna find the 6 and mark the 6. Let's see here. 6, there's 2 6s. I bet it's hard for you to see, but there are 2 6s. And I think I'm gonna go for this 6, because maybe I'll get numbers here and I can use this free space. So here we go. If you're waiting for me and you want to keep that heart rate up, just keep jumping right now. Okay, here we go. I'm going to roll the dice. A 1 and a 2. Okay, 2 plus 1, 2, 3. Here we go, 3 jumps. I'm gonna do the regular jump rope. Do whichever one you want. Here we go. 1, 2, 3. Awesome. Heck, keep going if you're waiting for me to mark this up. And again, you wanna keep practicing your jumps in between. Here we go. I'm gonna mark the 3. Ooh, I see a 3 right by the free space. By the line I'm trying to get. There's a 3 up here, but this one gives me the free space, so I'm going to mark that. Okay, there we go. Ooh, let me roll the dice. This is so fun. I love jump rope bingo. We just played it at school before we left. Okay, I got a 1 and a 1. 1 plus 1 is 2. 2 jumps here. I'm going to do some bell jumps. I'm just going to lay my jump rope like that. Oh, actually, I'm going to do some two ski jumps. Here we go. 1, 2. Got it. Okay. Now I'm going to find a 2. Let's see. I'm going to mark this two because it's by the three. Oh, and then I could even mark another two to go there. Okay, and again, if you don't have a marker, you can rip your paper, and I'm gonna mark the same one. And we got a two. All right, are we ready? Rolled a four. And a two. Four plus two. I'm gonna count all the dots this time. One, two, three, four, five, six. Six jumps. I'm gonna do six jumps with you on the jump rope. If you wanna lay down the jump rope, then go ahead and do that. Here we go. Let's ignite our cape and one, two, three, four, five, six. Awesome job. Hey, find another six here. Here we go. There's a six. And here's a six. If I roll the dice and there's no more of that number, it's okay. I can either just roll again, or I can do the jumps for some good exercise, and then roll the dice again. Okay, a two and a one. A two and a one is a three. Okay, let's see here. I do have some available threes. So I'm gonna do three hops on one foot. I'm gonna use my left foot because last time I used my right foot. Okay, ready? One, two, three. Okay, three jumps. And I see a few threes. I'm gonna use, ooh, this three. Here we go. Okay, rip my little piece of paper and I have a three. Get my dice here and roll the dice. Five. And two. Oh, I haven't had this one yet. I have five and two. I'm gonna count on again. Five, six, seven. Seven jumps. I have not done seven, so I know seven is there. Okay, get your ropes ready, either on the floor or ready to spin. Here we go, seven jumps. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven. Awesome. No worries if you messed up. Try while I'm marking this seven, okay? I have had a lot of practice. Being a PE teacher, you get to jump a lot, practice a lot, and just many, many years of practice. Here we go. Seven. Okay, I'm gonna go right there because I already have two marked. Okay, seven. And mark that seven up. Okay, roll the dice. Whoa, it hit my foot. That's okay. And four. A one. And a four. So four, five. Okay, five jumps. My time to put it on the floor. I'm gonna do five jumps forward, ski jumps forward. Ready? One, two, three, four, five. Okay, here we go. Keep jumping. Oh my gosh, we are so close. Right there, I need a 12. We both need a 12. Hopefully we get it. I forgot to mark the free space there. Okay. Come on, 12. Are you saying come on, 12? Come on, 12. Ooh, one. We don't have an 11 on this dice, so I don't think 12 is happening this time. That's okay. Five. This one's tricky because that white is not very, it doesn't show very well, but I see it's five plus one, six. Okay, here we go. Do we? Oh! We don't have a six. Let's roll again. Let's roll again. Okay. No six on there. Six. Oh my gosh. We did it. I can't believe it. That's awesome. What luck. Six plus six is 12. It's the highest number we can get when we're adding. Six plus six, 12 jumps. That is a lot. Oh, I can't mark it yet. I haven't done it. Okay. Let's see, I think it's my turn to spin, but go ahead and do bell jumps if you want to. 12, totally fine if you make a mistake. Here we go. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12. Yes! So awesome. Keep working at it if you're trying to get 12. 12 is the big number. Okay. I'm going to mark 12. And we got a bingo. I'll zoom in on that while you're working. Okay. Here's our bingo. Let me zoom in here. Ooh. Oh, that's as far as it'll go. There we go. We can kind of see it. I'll walk it towards there. Sorry if I'm making you sick. There we go. There's our bingo. Nice job, everyone. I'll see you next time. Thank you for joining me. Please subscribe. More fun videos to come.